Stone Valley 22. So we're just going to see what we get in terms of tractors and machinery. But most of all, this series is going to be for reviewing different machinery and getting the job done. So let's get into it. After switching off crop destruction, because I always forget. Let's put it on normal economic difficulty. Seasonal growth, yep. I might switch seasons off. Alright, let's go on to, where is it, crops and growth, crop destruction off. Okay, let's save it, and we but we can pick up the chair and throw it, apparently. Why is the dog called Rudolph? Anyway, let's just go. Oh. Pick it up again and go. Boom. So yeah, got a lovely little chair here, amazing, got an old Massey Ferguson 3670, not sure what model that is, MF3670. Through here we've got more storage, nice open locked barn. And here we've got another bit, and across the road we've got a house with I'm entering at the back now. This person's got a bathroom. As you walk through the front door. Bit of a weird feature. There's the front door here, maybe. No. Pick up the basketball. Oh. Try and get it. Ah, never. Anyway. Don't tell me. Ah. Not ideal. Anyway, so let's go and get in our pickup. And we'll drive around the map. With my dog. Okay, bye. Alright. So, this is what the map looks like. If we have a look, that is all very nice. That's very rectangular. So, I think what we should do is turn right out of here. And then just follow this road down and probably turn right there into the town just to have a look, because then we can go past the grain rich valley. Did 245 for diesel. I mean, it's quite expensive. Anyway, so this is clever how they've used one of the default barns as a shelter. Everything, but as we move back into our character, yeah, so the for a vehicle that you'd like to see. And comment if you'd like to see some actual gameplay, sort of like if you'd like to see some just general getting on with farming on this map. But as I was saying before, like, comment, subscribe for those, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.